Thank you for watching this video that gives you a sneak preview into recent developments in the TMS Labs around visual responsive design for VCL applications, cross-platform FireMonkey applications, as well as TMS Web Core apps. Let's dive into the Delphi IDE, where I have here a VCL application. And when we have a look at the code behind this form, we can see that there is no code in this form apart from the drawing code in a paint box control on the form, the paint box that is here on this form. Let's first have a look when I compile and run the application, how it looks and how it behaves. Here in this form size, we see buttons, toolbar buttons at the top, and in our paint box we have airplanes being drawn here in a three column organization. Now let's resize the form, and as the form size grows, the top panel with the toolbar buttons has become a left aligned button panel with the buttons stacked. When I further increase the form size, at some point you can see that here the buttons have gotten a caption to indicate the meaning of these buttons. And when I further grow the size, here you can see that the paint box drawing has switched to four column drawing. And when I grow it even larger to five columns. And when I resize it back, here we are back to the beginning with the top aligned panel with toolbar buttons. This entire responsive behavior is achieved by no code, but everything is thanks to this responsive manager non-visual component. When we inspect the characteristics of this component, you can see here that we have five states in this component. And by the property active state, we can switch between different states in this project. And as you can see, each state corresponds to a different screen size and different layouts, different settings for each screen size. And when I run this application again, you can see that it now starts in the largest size. And as I resize my application, you can see that it shows this responsive behavior. And this is not only for a VCL application, it's also available for FireMonkey cross-platform applications and also for TMS Web Core applications. Here we have a TMS Web Core web client application. And let's see how we can make a non-responsive form responsive thanks to the responsive manager. Here we have a basic form that is not responsive. I reduce the size of my window, browser window, somewhat with this extra pane. And you can see that there is absolutely no responsive behavior. No matter what the browser size is, the form stays the same. Let's add the non-visual responsive manager component now on the form. And let's add this as the state for a large browser window. And now we reduce the size of this form. And let's say that from here we want everything in a new state. So I can save it to a new state, but of course we will want a different layout in this specific state, and for example have this layout organized like this and save it again to this state. I can already preview these states by going to state one, the large state, and going back to state two, and this way I can switch between these different states. Now let's run the application again in the browser. and let's bring up the reading pane, and you could already see the responsive behavior. So as I make the reading pane visible or not, you can see with the changing width of this form that the layout changes in my web applications. And all this was of course achieved with no code at all, just the responsive manager added to the form, changing layouts in each of the states of the form, and that's it. That is sufficient to add responsive behavior to your applications. The beta for this new responsive manager is available now for all our TMS All Access customers with an active license. Go to your My Products page and you can download the TMS FNC Core beta that contains this new FNC responsive manager. We are very curious to learn about your experience and to hear your feedback and further suggestions to polish this new component and make it ready for release. Thank you.